I'm not Declared an emergency lockdown with orders to shoot anyone on the street. It's a virtual siege. No food, water, or medical supplies until residents give up Red Faction sympathizers in EOS. EDF snipers have already killed a dozen people. Your job is to end this atrocity. Get in there and clear those snipers out. Let's show the people of EOS the Red Faction fights for them. The snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter. We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more.
Total wars at 20.4 million, Shigahuya 37.7 million, football manager 25.
The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them.
This is cold-blooded murder. Where I'm getting shot from.
Just killed the son of a bitch.
The future of Persona is in terms of launching globally at the same time and you know, launching across different devices at the same time.
Okay, so you give me shit for not reading and then you say it's coming Monday. All you had to say was it's coming Monday.
The snipers are operating in the EOS residential board.
Great.
We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more.
I should put a smiley face in there. Don't sound too much like a fucking bitch.
The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them.
Tired of this blue shit.
Thank you.
Sniper down.
How is the accuracy so bad? Kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ! God damn, man! Fucking relax! Jesus, fuck!
Situation is critical,
Mason. This game is so fucking goddamn fucking obsessed with overwhelming you. Fucking Christ. What the fuck am I supposed to do when there's 100 fuckers all headshotting me at the same time? Like, I can't fucking deal with it. It's not possible. Like, it's not fucking possible to kill everything that's shooting at me. You literally cannot do it. It is not fucking possible. Jesus fucking Christ. Instantly get fucking targeted. Like, instantly. Everything red, it's just all red instantly.
Thank you.
fucking gun is. I'm getting it. Guy here. Like, I can't even move. I can't even get to the goddamn mission. I'm getting constantly fucking attacked. Constantly. Look at this. I cannot move forward. Oh, he's behind me. Oh, another one. Actually kidding. There's nowhere to go! Unreal!
That's the last one. All clear. When do we launch the offensive?
Sooner than you think. Be ready for it.
Online multiplayer games, I will forget you. Yes.
This better work.
These went live right as we started the show today. A lot of this stuff is pretty well known. She just does a really good job of laying it out and then also of putting it, making some nice connected dots out of the block work for all of the big messes here. It goes way deeper than that. There's, of course, people spending company money on frivolous things. I would say go read this. It's available on IGN right now. And it's, if you just Google IGN Spin Tires, it's going to pop up. So, yes. This has always been a pretty open secret to those people in chat are asking, how do you feel about it? So, I'm still a big fan, still love it. I think it's like the community, the community that's really welcoming things, all the stuff that's like swimming from the past around me, it's a hell of a mess.
Yeah.
as Deadpool. And that was like, you can't get away with that today. Like, I was doing dumb Timmy Chunga jokes, and this is pre-Deadpool blood. This is when he was like a niche character.
You could do it today, but you'd have to be on YouTube dressed up as Deadpool and sponsored by Deadpool.
Like, Deadpool. Exactly. Like, these days it's that. But yeah, I'll be working on that review for the foreseeable future.
Well, I'm looking forward to the fruits of your labor. Yeah, I will look for the evidence very late. So, everyone here promises to review. You need to ask everybody, hey, are you playing levels? I guess a pretty high number for a new game trying to get off the ground. Obviously, you know, it's a Marvel free-to-play mobile game, so it's easy to access it.
Are you playing on PC or mobile?
I'm mostly playing it on my phone, yes, mostly on mobile.
I've been playing it on mobile, and then I was like, maybe I could download it at my desk as well. Yeah. But I haven't launched it, so I don't know if it's got like sharing or progressive data.
It should share your. I'm assuming, because like I have the Steam thing. I've been, like I said, mostly playing out here because I literally just downloaded it on Steam, get ready to like try it out on console. Yeah, says it does. That would be good. Yeah. So, are you enjoying it? You're playing it? You said you're here for
the thing? Oh yeah. Here's the thing. Marvel games are like popping off right now for me. So I played a board game called Marvel Unite or Unite, one of those two, and like it is awesome. Like it's such a good game, board game. It's a cooperative game. Where you kind of like have this circular board and you're moving from point. It's basically, it's very similar to Snap, where it's like, you need to control areas and like there are locations on the kind of like board where it's like, oh, Wakanda or Genosha or stuff like that. And
Start this mission.
I'm not prepared for that.
The EDF has organized a top-secret economic summit. They want to reassure business leaders that the insurgency is under control. Our giants of industry call themselves civilians, but make no mistake. Every EDF massacre and atrocity on this planet is done for their benefit. Mars makes them rich, and brutality keeps their workers in line. We've only got one chance. This time, they'll pay in blood.
A tires plus, or the driver's seat. Alignments aren't just for tires anymore. Your car's modern safety.
Check your map for the location. The buildings under heavy security so don't get too close.
Why are these people counted?
All in line.
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. We've got the EDF on the leash, most of the council in flame.
This will help their stock prices.
Apply now.
Exactly. If investors lose...
Gives a fuck. Just throw 40 guys at me in my face. Yeah. Alone. Yeah. Great game. This game fucking sucks. This game's trash. I can't wait to be done with it.
Check your map for the location. Security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
The mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their feet.
This will help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors
look... Do you have any evidence to back up this evidence?
There's confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for
information.
They will kill anyone who gets between them and their
power. What right here is called evil beings.
Making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
This dude is rude. Four sexy college girls are hired to clean the deserted mansion, and I'm going to do the devil's demon. And it's bringing to life from fucking black knives.
Shut it down.
Things get nasty fast.
Got another one.
Oh, Lord. When you get out, this is one of the safest characters.
I can see you drive one lesson.
I love this noise. One more.
Mm-hmm.
How about this one? Night Killer.
Try again, motherfucker. Try again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Oh, you got shot? That sucks. Try again, and again.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
Any guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
But when the producers receive
making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
But when the producers receive Fergasso's cut, they hire his former partner, Bruno Mattei.
Oh no!
Okay.
You know exactly what we're getting into.
Oh, Jack. The other hell can't go over.
Got another one.
To shoot a visual scene, a graphic gore. And released it in Italy as Chainsaw Massacre 3.
Wow, that's three.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man. The result is a part sicko gallo,
part to frame
slasher, and 100% bad shit insanity that Euro people call German
one more.
Nasty.
Damn it, one of them got away.
Oh my fucking god!
And Tara Buckman star in this glorious.
Are you fucking kidding me with this fucking game? Jesus Christ! Why is this game so extreme? Why is it so fucking extreme? Why? Why does it need to be this way? Why the fuck would you make this game like this? Jesus fucking Christ almighty! Why? Fucking why?
This won't help their stock prices.
God damn!
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
It's unreal! It's harder than me though! Like, this is insane!
Enough to make it interesting. These men
fucking insane! insane.
Every time the idiot fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
Making a run for it.
Target down. Let's see you drive this.
This is unbelievable. This fucking mission is unbelievable. This is... What the fuck? What's happening in this fucking game? Jesus fucking Christ, man. Why the fuck?
The building's under heavy security, so don't get too...
Like, what the fuck? Dude, like, what the fuck? Jesus, man! Like, it's fucking impossible! Like, this is insane!
Their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
They're making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
On that side, I can see the building from here. Sniper's in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
Target down.
That's three.
Let's see you drive this.
Where?
That's the last of them. All targets are down.
These men have paid for their greed. If you make the price high enough, these will be free.
As the Archangel guy who comes in looking like Schwarzenegger right out of like Mr. Universe.
Oh, he's Angel Swole.
Hey, where are you? So, it's good. Let's go shoot up some media.
And it's backwards. So, more reps. Yeah. So, our lead guy he's like a sass, one-liner talking, kind of like macho.
He has the least clever one-liners I've ever heard.
He's terrible. He's terrible.
$0.35. Call Rick and see if you believe this shit.
I got a blow now.
Let's go, Jenkins. Don't leave me standing here.
Be patient. We're almost there.
It's been a blast.
Check out the new suspension.
You want to drive past? Like, can we get this on? Can we just fucking go?
Yeah, it's okay.
how fucking long is this?
Thank you. people are used to second deck submission scenes, and that's when we just check out and wait for the green moon to start flowing, and then I will not blow again.
All right, things have settled down. Transmit.
Exposition, green goon, great dialogue, and Joey Buttercruzzo being an asshole.
Yes.
So that's this movie.
It's
that's
a winning recipe.
That's not for rain, of course, sir. He sent them to help. We got into dungeons to be helpers, that's it.
Why did God just destroy us, sir?
They say that every is the nature of man's greatest transgression. That was presented with a question. For God to destroy Satan, we would also have to destroy man. For God in a better way, a way of redemption, we can actually accept this son to the temple.
We'll go get some double boy outside.
Stop asking questions. Every time you ask questions, it makes the scene go on longer.
Except for the eyes position, they can cut all that. They just have non-stop vulgarity and violence.
The book's not so poorly.
I know.
It's a great movie, is what I'm saying.
Who said that? It sounded like an attribute.
Great movie. And it's all shot so poorly. You know what? They really gave their
Mason,
performance their all.
Ready when you are.
It's the best in the universe because it's like even shot and every shot framed incorrectly. But every time someone's talking, it's like, where am I looking? I'm looking at a wall. Look, this movie
ready,
is
Mason? Let's go!
I really
try
to see the
plunger
scene out of
context. Oh, yeah. All these buildings and towns here, they gotta go, Mason. Someone's gonna come along. Wipe them!
All the bombing attackers that this is the same thing.
Time.
I give them a C minus for effort.
Hey, C minuses get degree minuses. C minuses is a passing grade.
Yeah. I know. That would be giving us really credit, goddammit. That's fair. Yeah.
Yeah. EDF bombers incoming!
What the beginning part?
Secure. All clear, sir.
Night killer, yeah.
There is no night!
Listen, that's number one.
Jesus.
Oh my lord, the spiders are going crazy. They're getting riled up by Night Killer.
I think that spider's drunk now.
So that beer can't even wait for it.
Look, I think Night Killer riled up a lot of feelings in us and the spiders.
Sure. Which way do you know?
I don't know. Just give me a second to think.
Everyone's dead. The commander's dead.
We
need a plan.
Yeah.
Explain it.
Well, okay. We find the survivors and regroup. We still have the rifle and the nano forge.
Right. That's it.
Well, come on, Sam. That gun can't blow an EDM dreadnought from orbit.
No, but the forge is modular. The rifle barely taps its potential. If I had a mass driver... We need to see the Marauders.
The Marauders? Should I check you for head wounds?
Look, the Hydra is coming. This rebellion is over unless the Marauders can help us.
The Marauders are a pack of wild dogs.
Mason.
I'm
one of them.
You just punched right through her.
What? I'm a
she gets
marauder.
Stabbed straight through the body by a Freddy Krueger style.
No, you'll have to get through the irradiated zone. We can build shielding for your vehicle out of scrap. So you better start looking for salvage.
Hold on. How could you be a marauder?
You'll just have to trust me. I can't do this alone. We need salvage.
Fine.
Stop,
I just hope you know what the hell you're doing, Sam.
So very strong fingers. The main thing I want to say here is that's more strength than most humans have. What the fuck?
The spiders are growing crazy.
God.
Because of this film.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
It's coming in because the sun is burning the sky.
What are you doing?
We should give special notice, though, to the dance instructor lady. Who gets so frustrated with the dance troupe that she just stops speaking English. She needs to kick it so bad.
Get in there!
They're all having strokes. This is awful.
This show is so stupid. This is why you don't let some actors improv.
Yeah. I'm gonna pick up and
she's not even speaking English. She's just saying I'm assuming the script just said director gets frustrated at class and there weren't lines.
Yeah.
And she didn't
I
know
believe
what
in
to
you,
say.
Mason.
She kinda like started buttering at some point. Oh, I mean, it's a ranger.
You can't just drive.
The Italian movies you see, be they horror, be they sci-fi, whatever, are overdubbed, which is the Italian tradition. This is definitely live. What the fuck?
And then the cave is about to fall apart.
We're in a quick cave.
There's an earthquake.
There's an earthquake. A fucking cave.
What
is Jesus.
This, what is this cave made out of? Styrofoam and paper?
I'm scared and I don't even know how I got here.
Let's just get through the Night Killer discussion. Right. Get the fuck out of here because this is getting dangerous.
So she also gets stabbed or mutilated or just jabbed or whatever.
Something in her body gets cut.
We've